Whereas the House of Representatives of Pennsylvania is recognizing the month of May 2024 as Blue Star Mothers of America Month in this Commonwealth. Being in this very unique role here in Bucks County, one of the biggest honors that I've had is getting to know the Blue Star Mothers.
I want to thank the Pennsylvania House of Representatives, especially all the representatives here today, for one, this honor. But the honor is not just for us. It's for our military, those who have served in the past, there's those that are presently serving, and those that will be serving in the future.
And it reminds me of the time when I was in the Navy. So it was almost 30 years ago that I entered the Navy, spent my 21st birthday in boot camp. And I did not get a big send-off when I went in the military. My parents just knew that I was going off. My friends gave me a send-off. It wasn't until after I was deployed on a six-month cruise on the USS Theodore Roosevelt and coming back and seeing all the family and friends greeting my fellow sailors, not expecting my mother to be there. And then all of a sudden, in the crowd, I saw my mom. And it choked me up because that's how important supportive parents are, especially supportive mothers. And the people in the military, the husbands, wives, the sons and daughters, they need a support system because the environment that you go into in the military is not an easy one. It's uncomfortable. You're going from a very cushiony parental home to a very different, difficult living condition while you're being in the military and oftentimes being deployed. That's why we're here today, and I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for everything that you do.